got home, they met the Puritan minister.
Hey, Lord!
He said, we better go back and pick up the corn.
Ha, ha, ha!
Just then, the hunters were coming home. Look at those turkeys!
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Eating the corn.
Ha, ha, ha!
The Puritan men.
Bang, bang!
And the Indian men.
Big air friend.
And the Puritan women.
Mercy me.
And the Indian women.
Shh.
Keep scrubbing. Say hi.
Hi.
What you doing? What are you doing? Taking a bath, huh? What do you say? Take a picture? Picture?
Did you see a lizard today?
Oh.
What was it?
Oh,
did you see a snake?
No.
Do you love your mama?
No.
Yes.
I love your mama.
You love your mama?
No. I love your mama.
December 9th, December 5th, celebrate the mother's day. 7 days? Is that what the other candle holder is for?
Yes, it's a canara, which holds a candle for each of 7 days of Kwanzaa. Each night, the family gathers to light a candle and talk about the special principle that they think is about.
What are those 7 principles?
Those are unity in the family, community, nation.
Kujijagulia, self-determination, deciding things for ourselves, speaking for ourselves.
Ujima, working together in responsibility to make life better for our community.
Ujima, cooperating to build and support our businesses.
Nia, purpose, a reason for living.
Ku'uma, creativity, using our minds and our hands to make our community more beautiful.
Iwani, faith, believing in ourselves, our people, and our future.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, Morgan. Got it? Can you see? You have to come over here. Can you see?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sorry.
There you go. All right. You good? You even find them? Sure. I think you have.
But you gotta do this way. Now listen, let me explain. Whatever you draw out of the hat, we're playing charades, okay? And whoever draws, they have to ask that thing out. We're gonna try to guess what it is.
That sign says kick me.
Oh.
Look, no, you might.
A bird! A bird! An eagle!
Oh, I know what this one is.
What, do it again?
You gotta do that again, I didn't get it on camera.
What can you do for me? Okay.
What's it? Is it one of them that...
If you really need to go.
Come on.
Swimming in the car!
Swimming in the car!
Drive, elephant!
Drive in the car!
You're
already said it.
I said jump gymnastics.
Yeah. No.
Come on, keep going, Morgan. What else do they do? You've watched them.
Cheryl. Nebraska cheerleaders.
Oh, yeah, it's a cheerleader.
Nebraska cheerleaders.
You're next.
You made that one up too.
But everybody watch.
Yo, yo, yo.
My life.
It's from Grandpa, too.
Hunter, that's Jake's. What's that say?
It's from Grandpa.
Come on. Yes.
Jacob, you can shoot
Josh. Who's Angel? Who's Angel? A ton of stuff.
You can spunk.
You lost that bucket stuff.
Have you guys heard this song?
No.
This is a great song. This is great.
Rising up.
Stay off of it.
What?
Get out. You get a tip towel.
You're doing good.
I thought it went clear down to Thomas.
Just eating candy tonight.
Jake.
Okay, guys.
Dogs out!
We can't carry a tune, yes.
I'm going to show this to your girlfriends when you get over there.
Thank you.
love the brass and the woodwinds. These guys are really doing a good job. We're going to do one more by ourselves before we add them with the 7th and 8th grade. This last one is a Jolly Old St. Nick. There's a little bit of fugue happening in the middle. And it's kind of a neat thing, so listen carefully for it. Before I set them down, isn't that pretty awesome? There's a lot of kids up here. And we had two rehearsals to put this together because their times conflict. One of them was today. Working on it in separate classes, this is a super, super group. And I'm excited to announce the 6th, 7th, and 8th grade.
Thank you. won't stop. It won't stop. It won't turn off. I didn't do anything.
That. You'll be looking one direction and somewhat forced to follow in another direction. It's a little spoof on the Jingle Bells tune called Santa, You're Much Too Fat.
Thank you. Thank you.
Twilight was a huge musical success in 1961. Several songs from this movie were popular, including March of the Toys and the Queen.
In 1936. That's Why I Love Christmas is a famous tune.